Arnie. Who did this?
Me, sinner! Well, this is just me. Get away from her! Get away from her!
Arnie, I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Yes. That is, we...
It's your fault. If you hadn't been so damn selfish, you wouldn't let me park my own car. Your precious driveway. This never would have happened.
Arnie, that's not fair.
Oh, it's fair.
Can't we even talk about this like rational human beings?
One of them took a shit on the dashboard of my car, Ma. Now, how's that for rational, huh?
Why don't we... Your mother and I have decided to help you buy a new car.
Well, that's what everybody wants, isn't it? Oh, fuck you. I'm fixing up Christine.
Listen, mister, you've been disrespectful to us once too often. You go back in there and apologize to your mother right now.
Hey, take your mitts off me, motherfucker. I'm hitting the sack.
Thank you.